world of images, generally known as fantasies. Yet these fantasies are facts. It is a fact that a man has such and such a fantasy. And it is such a tangible fact, for instance, that when a man has a certain fantasy, another man may lose his life.
We'll be right back. won't survive. Humans ain't gonna survive. Not the way they're going.
You
think
they're gonna destroy themselves?
Yeah, definitely. They're gonna destroy everybody.
We'll be right back. Not by its mere continuation, nor by its multiplication, but by life's being raised to a higher level of capacity and control. Power is transition to a higher level, a self-overcoming.
limitation of man and his mortality, when we fully comprehend the importance of living life to its fullest, to pursue with true passion the admirable goal of life with honor, death with dignity.
Causes and effects, actions and reactions. But evil, unquote? Evil is a chimera, a phantasm. It has about as much objective meaning as hate, which is another favorite term bandied about by politicians, media shills, and other assorted pimps and whores of the establishment, all to their own purposes. What is evil? Is it predation? If so, then all of nature must therefore be a reeking quagmire of this metaphysical stuff, this evil, as all of nature is, essentially predatory, locked in a Darwinian struggle. When the state determines what is lawful, it determines what is evil, and thus everything evil is only that which contravenes the interests of the state.
Thank you.
ask that. Yourself.
You should ask yourself.
Why are you here?
Why are you that?
Thank you.
life-ending device was the shotgun. The scattering pellet blast of this devastating weapon left little room for error. Especially when placed directly into the mouth and discharged, the phrase, to blow one's head off, no doubt had its origins with this method. In this rare case, this man employed the use of not one, but two shotguns to ensure his demise.
rituals and so on parodies of Christian religion or some other. For instance, your satanic group that you mentioned, they will use an inverted crucifix, or they will use...
I think we have a problem with light.
We'll be right back. night hath stars more rare than ships in ocean, faint from pole to pole. So all the wonder of her lips hints her innavigable soul. Such light she gives as guide my bark, but I am swallowed in the swell of her heart's ocean, sagely dark, that holds my heaven and holds my hell. In her I live a most minute dancing moment in the sun, in her I die a sterile shoot of nightshade in oblivion. In her myself dissolve a grain of salt cast careless in the sea. My passion purifies my pain to peace past personality. Love of my life, God grant the years confirm the chrism, rose to rude, anointing love, aspurging tears in the sanctifying solitude. Man is so infinitely small in all these stars, determinate, maker and molder of them all. Man is so infinitely great.